Introducing the ActiveProtect Appliance, designed specifically for enterprise data security, efficient backup, and scalability. The ActiveProtect Appliance comes pre-configured with all the essential data protection components. Deployment is simplified and ensures optimal performance right out of the box. For enhanced stability, it includes redundant power supplies and dual data ports. Plus, the management port allows for network segmentation, enabling secure remote debugging and an added security layer. ActiveProtect Appliance can protect your data within minutes. With ActiveProtect Manager, a backup-focused operating system, the appliance offers cyber-resilient data protection. Leveraging auto-protection, both existing and new workloads are automatically detected and protected, greatly reducing your management loading. To ensure data integrity, Synology utilizes write-once-read-many technology to prevent malicious modifications through the data retention cycle. At the same time, network and physical isolation technologies can be utilized to provide advanced security, meeting the strictest enterprise compliance requirements. In case a disaster happened to your source, restorations can be performed immediately at any point from the local appliance or from remote appliance directly. The ActiveProtect Appliance uses source-side global deduplication technology. This approach eliminates duplicate data at the source, transmitting only the differences, even when backing up across multiple sites to an off-site appliance. This feature reduces duplicate data transmission traffic up to 99% and over 50% of the storage costs. The ActiveProtect Appliance is built to scale with your growing needs. Whether you have increasing data volumes or expanding to new locations, or are adding remote sites, this solution adapts seamlessly to your evolving business environment. One of the appliances could be the cluster controller, which manages the whole cluster. A single cluster can support up to 2,500 source servers and up to 150,000 workloads. The cluster controller can delegate any other appliance as a failover server. When a disaster strikes, the failover server can take over the management ability as the new cluster controller, ensuring that the cluster maintains its functionality. Simple management, outstanding performance, reliable restorations. Secure your data. Scale your business with the ActiveProtect Appliance.